Woo! Alrighty guys, welcome back. When we left off, I don't know, I made this crumbly little house, isn't it nice, and a little hill. That won't be my permanent residence. Just be, because I've got a furnace, so I can smelt stuff, but I can't craft anything because I need an anvil. Oh, there's a little cross. Is that where I died? Oh, you have little, gravestones, little crosses in there. That's cute. Oh, I'm gonna build my house up this big hill. Look at that. I'm gonna build my house up here, girl. No. Just place some more dirt. Ah, yep. That's a no-no. No, no, slime. That's weird. Oh, yeah, one hit. One flippin' hit. It's your mama, is it? He's your mama. I killed Bernie. I was honestly looking to build my house in a little tunnel-y type thing. Feels weird not having to aim for the. Ooh, it's a different part, is that? I get it. So I can go through. So let's build a little. Until I get like a, what's it called? Cloud and bottle type thing. Let's do this. Look at me go! Mm-hmm. Put some more dirt down. Oh, look at that dirt. That is some nice dirt. I know my aim with that. There's holes in the world. Oh. Down, boy.
No.
Stop it. Oh, it's nearly night time. Just chop down some trees. Got 7 wood here I need. More wood. I convert everything to like wooden walls. Do it, come on, do it.
Wow!
It's so many freaking slimes. I'm just gonna go over here. Chop you down. Actually, no. Just a reminder that I own you. I own you. Let's chop all these trees down. Okay, you gonna swing? Look at that tree's teetering on the edge. I built a little two-story house thingy. Should be enough. Can I just plant acorns if I need to? I still can't believe it rained last night in Terraria. Is that rains? Hey, slime. Give me your life essence. Right, so. No! That's wood. This doesn't have to deal with slimes once the house is built. It's like trying to build a house and having slimes like just like, okay, we wanna kill you. We're gonna kill you. Don't kill you. Especially when like they take freaking forever. Yeah. Oh, you can't even get out there. You can't even get out there, says no. Well, you can't get up there. So why pretend that you couldn't, eh? I'll try and get up this thing. Ah! Right, let's try and build this house now. So you have to use a pickaxe to get rid of stuff? Okay, that's normal. What are they? Jester's arrows? What do you... Oh, fallen star, okay. I'm building another workbench and I'm a freaking idiot because I could just... use the one in my other one, but you know. And door stack now. Pop that here. That. Go and place a torch in the corners. Nice. 10 million wooden walls. I'm not good at fighting anymore. Is this the hammer's for? I'm gonna bring up a bit of time. I'll go to my other place. I don't know why, I should just get all the stuff that I made up. Workbench is like meh. I do need to. The walls are. Oh, can I pick up the bonfire? Please. Tell me I can pick up the bonfire. No? Oh, I did. I'm just going to demolish. Yep. Say no, I won't. I'll keep it as a little safety shack. Just chop down some trees. In the safety of the night. Aha. Hold you again, Mr. Slime. I'm gonna get murdered. Nah. Good timing. Look at that. Oh, I just plugged the hole in the roof. Yep. Right. Wooden walls, what I need. Dirt walls. It takes more than 50 to do this, I'm just kidding. Dang it. Can I grab him? Oh, I can. Just come out of nowhere. Oh. Yes. I don't want any today, thank you. Not today, thank you. I'm so freaking clumsy with this, I need to build more. Go. Yes. Smacking down the steps of the door. This door is smacking. Aya. 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 It's like half an eyeball. Zombie health is like he's like 39 health. And he's 40, what's up with that? He's just dripping blood, okay. It's like half an eyeball. 74 and he has 66. What's up with these health numbers? It's a girl zombie. Girl zombie got 41. I don't get this health thing. That's my. That furnished. You can't come in here. There's a goldfish bowl on his head. Why? Let's just say that the eyeballs aren't very accurate. Oh, for goodness sake, there's... I don't remember zombies or spiders in some other game. I've got freaking adamantite armor, so... He's there, he isn't tonight back. King arrows. He's got a fishbowl in his head. Why? Hey, sorry. Oh, I need to pause. I've gone way over. Blame the zombies. Alrighty, guys, I'm going to pause it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. And as always, I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Bye!